Carefully placing his body in a borrowed tomb and sealing it tight. Little did